Not only am I the most respected wedding planner in the land, I'm also a practitioner of the dark arts.